Hi, I'm Lisa from Gem Pages, and this is how to use Gem Meter. Gem Meter is created to assist you in building high-converting landing pages and giving your business a much-needed head start. Let's see how it works. Open a landing page in Gem Pages Editor. In the bottom right corner of your window, you will see the Gem Meter icon. Note, on a blank page, only when you drag and drop an element onto the page will the Gem Meter icon show up. Click the icon to open the Gem Meter pop-up. If this is the first time you open it, you will see a welcome message. Click Continue. Issues will be shown here on the Gem Meter pop-up. You can click on this icon to open the list of all the issues found on your page. They are put in the order of importance, from the most critical to the least. Resolved issues will be given green ticks. Click on each issue for more details. Now, let's fix the issues. Click Show It. You will be directed to where the element having the issue is. It will be highlighted in yellow to draw your attention. On the sidebar, the settings of the element will be automatically opened. There you will see the exact section that needs fixing is also highlighted. Let's follow the Gem Meter's recommendation. When you are done, Gem Meter will show the status of Good Job. Click Done. The next issue will be shown. This is the number of issues of the same type. You can click this arrow to check them one by one. Keep fixing the issues. You can always move the Gem Meter pop-up around for a better view of your page. If you want to ignore the suggestion for the issue found, click on It's Okay for Me, and the issue alert will be cleared. Note, once you choose this option, Gem Meter will not alert you to the same issue of the same element again. Be careful when you skip the suggestions. When you've fixed all the issues, the circle will be full and the Gem Meter icon will show the cool face emoji. Close the Gem Meter pop-up to keep working on your page. If there's any new issue, the circle will become incomplete again. And that's when you should click on the Gem Meter icon to check the issue found. And that's it. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, hit subscribe, and press the notification bell to stay tuned. Feel free to share your thoughts in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.